I think we've got to do something.
They're not gonna find out anything. Pass it. They don't. Hold on.
No, Mom. Don't worry.
I see you at Christmas. My mom. I almost forgot her birthday. Good night.
Excuse me.
I did some checking around and I got some information for you.
Thank you.
Yeah, I think you're okay. He's had a bunch of stuff published already.
Okay, so he's for real?
He's been all over the world. He's been to Hawaii, the Galapagos Island, New Guinea. Where the hell is that?
New Guinea. It's near Borneo.
Oh, well, anyways, he has a juicy article about it in the latest issue.
Really?
Yeah, he almost got kidnapped by cannibals there.
What? Really?
Just hit the newsstands today.
Okay, thanks.
Thank you. Just another day in paradise. Now, you have a dive book, but you don't dive. How does that work?
Well, I still get to do all the fun stuff.
Which would be?
Accounting. But you know, I'd love to have your job. I mean, you're so lucky. You get to travel all over the world and meet fascinating people.
Well, you know.
You know where I've always wanted to go? New Guinea. Have you been?
Yes, I have.
Huh. What are the people like?
Just wonderful.
Hey, Lulu, look, there's something up with this guy, okay? He just told me that people are nice in New Guinea.
There's a picture of Vinnie Simpson on their website.
But I can't get online. I'm in the middle of the ocean with some guy I don't even know.
Where's Amy?
We found the plane, Lulu. She's down there right now with his wife.
And I'm missing out on all of this?
Oh, look, can't you just tell me what he looks like?
I don't know, he's about 30. He has hair, he has nose. I mean, he looks like anybody.
You know what else to say.
Well, there's gotta be some way that you can get me that picture.
Wait, have you been receiving my weather faxes?
Yes.
Weather coming in?
Come on, Jess, answer it.